Welcome to the Mentoring the Mentors in Education Technology, FDP 301X, an FDP design activity on WordPress. This FDP design was done by a team of four members, with Jayashree Umail being the team leader, Gayatri Hegde, Prashant Malke and Padmavati Papulu being the team members. Do you know how to create a website? Pause your video and write your answer in your journal. Yes, we can create a website on WordPress. What is WordPress? WordPress is an online open source website creation tool, the easiest and most powerful blogging and website content management system, shortly called as CMS, which is in existence today. In this video, let us learn what are the steps involved to create a website on WordPress. Go to the Google site and type WordPress.com. Then a WordPress homepage will appear like this, and you can see here on the extreme top corner you can see login and get started. Click on get started since you are a beginner. If you are already having the credentials, you can directly go to login. So get started. There are four steps involved in the creation of a website. So what is the step one? What would you like to name your site? Let us say education. What will your site be about? Let us say mentoring. Let us click here which offers education, training or mentoring. Then click continue. In the second step, it is going to ask you give your site an address. Then in order to create a website address, you can type a word. Let us write mentoring. Then it will give some choices to select .com, .in like that. Let us select this mentoring for a free site. Now there are different plans in creating the website. If you are a professional, you have to go for premium. If you are a businessman, go to business plan. If you have these for your personal, best for hobby, then it is personal. Let us take today free. So start with free. Then in the fourth step, it will ask to create an email address for your website, and a password should be selected. Since already we are having the login credentials for our team, I'll click on login. So this is the email address for our team, FDP067. Then click continue. So there is a password login. This is the site that is created by us, teamfdp067.wordpress.com. This is a my site, and here you can see you can first create your own profile for your team or an individual. So write the first name, last name, give a picture for your website, a logo also can be created. So this is a profile of your website. Again, go to the my site. Then there are a number of things listed on the left side. You can see here view site, stats, plan, site pages, blog posts, media, comments, feedback and customize. In the customize section, you can select a theme for your website. By clicking on the themes, you will get a different themes like this. You can select anyone like this. If you select, then you can go for activate also. Then close it, come back to my site. Now let us see what is a blog post. Do you know what is a blog? Write your answer in your journal. Pause the video and write your answer. Now let us see how to add a post in your blog. So blog is nothing but a space where an individual or a group of individuals can add some media or add some content in your website. So let us give a title here, FBP067. This is the content. Now we can add in this any media. So go to media and click a picture or any media file. It will appear in this post. Then you can write something about that media file. You can also do some editing by clicking on this. You can bring it to the center and you can write like this: we the team FDP067 is interested to mentor the educators in the field of teaching learning practices. After that, go to publish. Again, you click it there, it will publish your post in the blog. Then close it. So again, you can see your blog post like this. It will appear like this. So in this way, we can add any number of posts in the chronological order in order to update your website. In the next video, let us learn how to add pages. Thank you.